How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today is 11th August 2020, Tuesday. How's the weather outside? Cloudy, because now rainy season is going on. Our today's topic is useful animals. Which topic? Useful animals. Children, some animals are useful to us. मतलब कई सारे animals ऐसे हैं जिसकी हम help लेते हैं, जो हमारी help करते भी हैं. Let's know about them. Okay, here, which animal is this? Cow. Which animal is this? Buffalo. And which animal is this? Goat. Cow, buffalo and goat. So children, cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Okay? Cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. And here, which animal is this? Sheep. Which animal is this? Sheep. So children, sheep give us wool. Sheep give us wool. आप स्वेटर, मफलर ये सब पहनते हो ना विंटर सीजन में? Yes or no? Yes. So, तो स्वेटर और मफलर किस में से बनता है? पता है आपको? वूल में से. किस में से बनता है? वूल में से. और वो वूल हमें कहाँ से मिलता है? So, sheep give us wool. Okay? Sheep give us wool. And here, yes. Hen, duck. Hen, duck. So, children, hens and ducks give us eggs. Hens and ducks give us eggs. मतलब hen और duck हमें क्या देते हैं? अंडे. क्या देते हैं? अंडे. Eggs means अंडा. Okay? So hens and ducks give us eggs. Here, which animal is this? You know very well, children. Yes, very good. Donkey. Which animal is this? Donkey. So, children, donkeys carry load for us. हम किसमें यूज करते हैं? Donkeys carry load for us. आपको पता है children, जब किसी का घर बनता है, नया घर बनता है, तो वहाँ पे पता है वो डोंकी पे सब रखा हुआ होता है, ब्रिक्स रखी होती है, सैंड रखी होती है, ओके? So, donkeys carry load for us. And here, which animal is this? Tell me, you know very well, children. Horse. Which animal is this? Horse. And here, which animal is this? Camel. Which animal is this? Camel. So, horses and camels pull carts for us. Okay? Horses and camels pull carts for us. Children, आपने देखा है वो घोड़ा गाड़ी, फिर ऊंट गाड़ी देखी है ना? और कई बच्चे तो उसमें बैठे भी होंगे, है ना? So, horses and camels pull carts for us. घोड़ा गाड़ी में बैठने का तो कितना मजा आता है. आप बैठे हो उसमें? Yes or no? Yes, very good. And here, what is this? Honey bee. What is this? Honey bee. So, honey bees give us honey. Honey bees give us honey. Do you like honey? Give me answer. Yes, very good. Honey is very good for our health. Okay, children? I repeat it. Okay? So, cow, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Cow, buffaloes and goats give us milk. Sheep give us wool. Sheep give us wool. And here, hens and ducks give us eggs. Hens and ducks give us eggs. And here, tell me which animal is this? Donkey. Donkeys carry load for us. And here, horse and camel. So, horses and camels pull carts for us. And here, what is this? Honeybee. Do you see honeybee? Yes, very good. So, honeybees give us honey. Honeybees give us honey. Children, our next exercise is match the animals to the things they give us. Means, हमें उस animal, ये animal को उसके साथ match करना है जिससे हमें जो चीज मिलती है. Okay? कहीं पे भी match कर देना नहीं है. Okay? So here, which animal is this? Sheep. Which animal is this? Sheep. So children, give me answer. Sheep give us honey? No, wrong. So sheep give us wool. Sheep give us wool. तो sheep को wool के साथ match करना है. Sheep give us wool. And here, which animal is this? Cow. Which animal is this? Cow. So children, cows give us eggs? No. Honey? No. So cows give us milk. Okay? तो काउ को हम मिल्क के साथ मैच करेंगे. ओके, सो काउ गिव्स अस मिल्क. काउ गिव्स अस मिल्क. ओके, हियर व्हाट इज दिस? हैन. व्हाट इज दिस? हैन. सो हैन गिव्स अस हनी? नो. सो हैन गिव्स अस एग्स. Hen gives us eggs. So hen को हम eggs के साथ match करेंगे. Okay? So hen gives us eggs. And here, what is this? Honeybee. What is this? Honeybee. So children, honeybee gives us, find it, come on. Yes, very good. Honey. Honey bee gives us honey. So honey bee को हम honey के साथ match करेंगे. Okay? So children, sheep gives us wool. Sheep gives us wool. Cow gives us milk. Cow gives us milk. Hen gives us eggs. Hen gives us eggs. And here, what is this? Honeybee. So, honeybee gives us honey. Honeybee gives us honey. So, children, राइट इन योर बुक नंबर 2 पेज नंबर 66 एंड 67 विच पेज नंबर पेज नंबर 66 एंड 67 सो चिल्ड्रन नाउ वी राइट एक्सरसाइज फॉर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स राइट इन नोटबुक ओके राइट इन नोटबुक एक्सरसाइज फॉर डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स मैच द सेम एनिमल्स मीन्स सेम एनिमल को मैच करना है मैच द सेम एनिमल्स ओके फर्स्ट विच एनिमल इज दिस cow which animal is this cow so find it this cow no so where is cow this no so where is find it come on fast yes here okay which animal is this cow तो सेम एनिमल को मैच करना है तो काउ के साथ काउ को मैच करना है ओके नेक्स्ट विच एनिमल इज दिस टेल मी यू नो वेरी वेल यस वेरी गुड शीप विच एनिमल इज दिस शीप ओके सो फाइंड इट शीप डू फास्ट कम ऑन दिस शीप दिस एनिमल इज शीप नो दिस नो सो वेयर इज शीप यस हियर सो मैच द शीप विद शीप ओके कहीं पे भी मैच नहीं कर देना है सेम एनिमल को ही मैच करना है You look at this picture carefully and after you match same animals, okay? And here, which animal is this? Rabbit. Which animal is this? Rabbit. So here, where is rabbit? This is rabbit? No. This is rabbit? Yes. So, match the rabbit with rabbit okay and here which animal is this dog which animal is this dog and you know friends dog is pet animal and farm animal okay so which animal is this dog guards our house dog guards our house so where is dog find it this is dog no this is dog no so where is dog find it yes here so match the dog with dog okay and here which animal is this horse which animal is this horse okay so find it too fast this is horse no this is horse yes so match the horse with horse and last which animal is this tell me goat which animal is this goat gives us tell me give me answer milk goat gives us milk so where is goat find it come on yes very good yes here okay So, match the goat with Good. Okay. So children, I repeat this exercise. Which animal is this? Cow. So here, where is cow? Yes, here. So match the cow with cow. And here, which animal is this? Sheep. Okay. Sheep give us wool. Sheep give us wool. So where is sheep? Find it. Yes, here. So match the sheep with sheep. And here, which animal is this? Rabbit. And children, do you like rabbit? Tell me. Yes, very good. And which color rabbit? Tell me. White color and brown color. Okay. So here, where is rabbit? Yes, here. So match the rabbit with rabbit. And here, which animal is this? Dog. So where is dog? Find it. Yes, here. Downside, eh, na? So match the dog with dog. And here, which animal is this? Horse. Okay, so where is horse? Yes, here. So match the horse with horse. And last, which animal is this? Goat. Okay, so where is goat? Find it. Yes, here. So match the goat with goat. So children, this exercise, match the same animals, is write in notebook. ये याद रखना है. ये exercise किस में write करनी है? Notebook में. Okay? Thank you.